something? I understand. Fight or die well.
Let's see, let's bring all these up. Hi. Holy cow, dude. That was a close call. Ooh, Ring of Archery? Don't mind if I do. Now I want a steel sword. I'm gonna read this letter real quick. I have no health. Oh, that's it. I completed the mission. So is this like a free house for me? Ooh. Solution of health. Key enchanter. The basement too. Awesome. Holy cow. Shadow Hydro. What do you have that I can have? It's right here. I gotta go out.
course.
I gotta crack a box.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the overworld.
So it's right here.
Hello. Not my problem.
Hello.
Welcome to the center of the... Yes, my older brother. And the person you probably want to be speaking to right now. But really, since Torig's death, Falk Firebeard wields the true power of the Jarl's Court. My brother is nothing more than a pompous little fop. Oh, if you're looking for a good attitude, go see the bards. They'll fake it for you if nothing else. If you're looking... And if you're just looking to feel good, go get some spiced wine from Yvette. But what... For you do, just leave me alone.
A coin or two for a veteran? It's not much to ask.
What am I stuck on?
Suits me. It's difficult and simple.
I thought I had to plant the forge deed on her, but no, I gotta plant it in the house. Cool deal. Cool beans. I'm out of breath. I'm getting too old for this, bro. Oh, I mean, it's unlocked. It's fine. You're not gonna question what I'm doing in the house? How do you get upstairs? Oh. Duh. Wow, wow. Only it was that easy in real life.
Exciting when new folk come into town.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
Final instructions. Open this up, get going. Looks like a freaking massacre in here, dude. Alright. Haven't they learned by now? Alright, so that's my escape route. Too easy, bro. yo. Let's see the chest. Oh, I gotta see what's in the chest, bro. Curiosity. It's this way. It's a puzzle. I got light feet on. I forgot I had light feet on. There it is. Every time, bro, every time. Should see it coming. Oh. I see. Come on, bro. Don't want none of this. Don't want none of this. No, I mean to take it, but I did. But I did. It's a door. Always quick save before the door. Oh, you know. Oh, man. Oh, no. That's literally... Literally didn't even pull out the swords, bro. I just sat there and I was like, oh, man, I got him. He's mine. There's some more in here somewhere. Take the kneecaps out, bro. That's right. That's right, bro. Hold on. What? Oh. Supple. Actually, you know, I kind of want a steel sword. Oh, give me the power. Oh, yes. Runebuck. I wonder what's up here. Nothing. Still not done yet. There's still another sword. Take the elven sword, just for. See, yeah. It was that one spot, wasn't it? Down here, yeah. Oh my goodness, I should have went out the other way, but you know what? I gotta solve this puzzle. So in order to solve this puzzle, I need to find there are hints up here. How long are you gonna burn? Oh, it's not a puzzle. You just gotta pull the right handle. Easy. Easy. Hi. The expert. Yeah. All right. Oh, you slowed down. Really not it, is it? Oh. And then there's the door that I came out of. Like, that's trying to open. Cool, bro. Cool. Ran in a full circle. Could you believe that? I can't.
Done well. My joy knows no bounds. Here, a little payment for the troubles. I trust we'll never need to speak of this again to anyone.